She's ridiculously good if she's able to beat this level. I don't think this insane is actually an insane. Actually, I'd be able to do this if not for the fact that it's the first game I played in like a week. This isn't a good warm-up. Oh, she gave up. GG. Yay, I won. Huh. Laggy my ass. Game itself shouldn't be laggy. Once you're in it, it doesn't go off of a real internet, really. What? Apparently I've never passed this. I think this is a good warm-up map, but I'll play it later again as well to prove I'm able to beat it. Oh shit. Oops. I don't think I only combo broken it, man. Don't know how I miss them. Oh, I see. My fingers are moving perfectly, but my hand is moving too slow. Panda would be higher than me right now. He doesn't combo break. Shit. I let go of the mouse. No, oh, I can come back. I'm missing because that red at the bottom of the screen, it always distracts and makes me think I'm gonna lose. Ow. Fuck it. I actually think it's an okay beat map, maybe. The D I got on this was from teamplay. What? Oh, I was tabbed out. Not getting back into that. Sorry if you heard that, I'm gonna mute my phone now. Why rank mute? I'm only gonna guess this guy is someone who's made a new account. I have to be tempted. Oh, not be tempted. I have to not read the thing that's on the other screen. No, readjusting my headset. Oh, yeah, it starts with a spinner, doesn't it? Yeah. I would have been fine then. Okay, there goes the SS. I literally missed somehow. Oh my god, it's because I clicked. I used my mouse to click instead of Z, and it just really put me off. Hey, what did Panda get? Five. Okay, I want to try this. I normally don't miss on this. I normally combo break. Oh, I thought it started with a long spinner. I don't know how I did that. I had to readjust my headset, so I missed flight 2. That miss was just all me. Look, Harry had a vagina function. I thought that was a break. Well, fuck. Why am I included? This is a terrible meat map. I don't know how that noob is doing. Oh.
We'll be right back. And I'm back. Their game should be ending in a short amount of time. Briefly, I guess I could have said. Oh, this is the new opening to the introduction to the game, isn't it? Fuck's sake, I signed in and it redirected me. Okay, I just download the beatmap twice. Click the circles. Map is so stupid. I can't do jumps. Fuck this. KT, you're either cheating or you did make a new account. Fuck it, I'll do two more games. I promised a friend I'd do two more games and then go record a new series I'll be uploading, but I'll do two more games because I don't count this. Well, actually, how long is it? What? Only 2 foot. Oh. I'm good at streams, but not when my wrist is hurting. The streams. The hard part about streams is moving your hand to them, it's not even flicking them. Well, for me it is anyway. I might even be able to beat this on a really good day where I've been playing for like 7 hours. Click the circles to the beat. Yes. Fuck it, I'll do a classic. I think it's Seto Kaiba, not Sento Kaiba, but whatever. I only put this on normal because any one of the ones above this for some reason seem to not follow the beat. Shit, I got that second green because I was shocked. I was trying to go for an SSO one. I need to slow down, I'm going too fast for the map. Come on, one of you miss. Oh wait, okay, I'm guaranteed fourth. You missed too early. Shit, I combo broke. Yeah, no, they can't catch up. I was too focused on my accuracy, so I combo broke. I love how I started before I even said go. Mousepad's not harder. Mousepad's a primary top ranked players use. Is not a free star. Bullshit is it's a fucking free star. I can keep up with all the way up to 4 star. Wait, actually, I can keep up with this. Okay, seems to be exaggerating. Nope. 3 stars aren't supposed to have that kind of jump. Come on, last episode of this session, I can't fail it. Last episode, last song. I'm at least get back in once. Okay, I got back in. Another challenge is to stay back in. Come on, fail one of you. No! There's still another entire verse after this. Oh wait, no there's not. Okay, I finished it. Oh, I think, yeah, I gotta see. Wait, what rank was he? Damn it. Got it. Oh yeah, I forgot how to play with Hidden. Shit.
This is a song.
Introducing the hit. Now it's your turn. Hit the next four hit circles. Now introducing the slider.
Slider.
Ball, follow circle, and slider kick.
Psychic failed.
The approach circle closes around the head of the slider. Click and hold the trigger button, and follow the slider ball to the end of the track.
These are the ones that always make me fail. Wait, why does it sound third? Okay, whatever.
The ball will then reverse back through the track. Alright, now you try. Hit the next three sliders.
Great. Hey, I'm winning! No, I'm not. Shit. The spinner. This is where I can win. Maybe.
Easy. Now it's up to you to do the next one. That's it. You're well on your way to becoming an Os Rhythm champion.
Fuck. Someone got like one more on the spinner than me. Oh well. GG.